We do a third of you.
Hi guys, I think you guys are finished.
After 2 years, we're back. I'm screwing around in a museum, a kids' museum, with a camera, walking with a child.
Guys, really good.
That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock.
This is the mic I have now, and it absolutely sucks. So, we're gonna get rid of that trash. And so you're gonna be hearing the audio from this mic in 3, 2, 1. There you go. I did the cool little YouTube. I did the cool little snapping thing. There we go. So I still have a bunch of crap up. No! Where does the mic? Ooh. Okay, hold on. If I go fishing and then. Slowly. Good. I don't care anymore. Okay? Anyway, so my topic is ancient aliens and modern existence.
Drugs. Alcohol. And suicide. These are all ways in which people die daily.
Have fun with your ghetto girlfriend.
I can't have a boyfriend, you can't have your weed.
What are you doing?
Okay, so here...
So... Right.
Remember from the Martin Luther movie, do that. We watch this Martin Luther movie and he's gonna recreate it. Martin Luther cosplay? Okay.
No, hold the phone. Make sure it doesn't get wet.
Okay. Evan, look! Martin Luther cosplay! Face down, Jen. Face, Jen. Face down. Feet together. Arms out straight. Like making a cross? Yeah, like that. Okay, now let me get a wide angle.
Sometimes what you have to think is not about the price. It's about the experience you have.
And what experience did you get here?
Sadness, because of the price.
Hey, Evan, you want to see what I got?
What? No. You're not putting that in my car.
Die in a fire. Evan, how's it feel?
It feels so nice.
So how long has it been since you've been here?
It's been 6 years. 6 long years. And I'm back. 10 out of 10. Okay, there's too much childhood.
Well, I got some nice chicken tenders and fries, so that's my childhood right there.
Shield swap.
Working on it.
Take those heels.
I like how it's only in April, too. April's feeling.
The following clip has been heavily edited. We apologize for any inconvenience.
I passed it well.
He came for his interview.
Oh, Evan, explain to us why you can't walk up your
farming facility.
Because I'm fat. The pond looks nasty.
Well, how long have you two been married for?
Hi, baby. Hi, Spear.
Look at Will.
Woman!
We apologize.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Apparently, one of my very, very, very good friends has betrayed me, and he's made an exposed video. I can't believe he is, him and his 5 subscribers.
So I've never been to Florida before, and when Dolan asked if I wanted to go,
I just couldn't say no.
He went to go play volleyball right next to the court, which I did in my sweatpants because, well, I didn't change.
See, we have our colonizing works.
We had this weak German fort over here. Huh? And then we have my superior American fortress over here, which you will not touch.
Okay, so you're telling me your debit card has been expired for like 2 months now, and it's still working. Okay, so.
Stick your hand in this gills and lift it out.
That's right. That's all you can do.
to say is slow dancing in the Chili's. Go to the White House and get our pictures taken, and I was able to do an interview.
Hey, do you mind if I talk to you for a second?
Sure.
So, put my back down for a second. Okay.
We didn't pair enough for the competition. We didn't take it as seriously. We were joking in the pregame.
I'll see you all at the top.
Give me the old shanky shane.
I'm short, and I can barely reach it.
But I
hate it,
like, I like it.
No. Watch this. Look, she's fat. She's got goals. How many? She's got one, two.